Surah Fatiha 1 and 5 and 6 verse. إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ إِهْدِنَا الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمَ. Only you we serve and we seek only your cooperation. Guide us to the straight path. Now in the prayer 5 times a day, 5 times a day, in every rak'ah, in every unit, we recite this Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, the first Fatiha, Surah Fatiha. And these two verses are from Surah Fatiha 5 and 6. It says, إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ. Only you we serve and only we seek only your cooperation. Meaning that you are saying that from you, Allah, we will learn and follow. We seek guidance from you, from Allah. إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ. See, we are serving from you. Only you we serve and only we and we seek only your cooperation. Meaning you are totally depending on Him. إِهْدِنَا الصِّرَاطَ الْمُسْتَقِيمَ. Guide us onto the straight path. To whom we are saying it? To Allah. And these are also the ayahs of the Quran. So you're asking to guide us to the straight path. Guide means to guide. You understand guide? Guide means guide my life. I may go wrong. So how people take guidance? Before I explain to you, I would like to explain to you in my own words. Like for example, I explained in the before, any person's concepts or belief, direction of his belief is the Qibla in Arabic. Qibla means the direction of belief. Or a Jew has a concept or a Christian has a concept which he puts in front of him is his direction of belief. You understand? This is the simple meaning of direction of belief. So now at any given time, whether he's a Jew, whether he's a Christian, whether he's a Buddhist, whether he's an atheist, agnostic, anyone at any given time, past, present, future, may read the Quran. A Jew can read the Quran. Hindu can read the Quran, any non-Muslim can read the Quran at any given time. You may not read it, but he may read it with understanding. And once he reads the Quran with understanding, and once he understands the Quran is the truth coming from Allah, he has a direction of belief before, right? So his direction of belief will change. No? And he will come to Shart al-Masjid al-Haram, meaning the half of the sacred mosque, or do tawaf there when he has to go to Mecca. So this change of his belief is the change of Qibla, direction of belief. This change of is the direction of belief. Whenever any non-Muslim reads the Quranic ayahs and understand those ayahs and believe in them, he changes his direction of belief. Before he had a direction of belief. He had some concepts, he had some ideology and philosophies, and once he changes his direction of belief, that is the change of Qibla, direction of belief. Qibla means direction of belief, changes his direction of belief. And to what direction of belief he comes? We have already read Shart al-Masjid al-Haram, half of the sacred mosque, or Tawaf, Qiyam and Ruku and Sujood, that is the sacred mosque. So now whenever this thing happens, what happens? Means whenever people who are not Muslims or not believers of the ayahs, they change. Whenever they change their direction of belief, what happens? Surah Al-Baqarah 2 and Ayah 142. سَيَقُولُ السُّفَهَاءُ مِنَ النَّاسِ مَا وَلَّاهُمْ عَن قِبْلَتِهِمُ الَّتِي كَانُوا عَلَيْهَا قُلْ لِلَّهِ الْمَشْرِقُ وَالْمَغْرِبُ يَهْدِي مَن يَشَاءُ إِلَى صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ. The fools among the people will say, what has reverted them about their Qibla, direction of belief? They were over it. Say, for Allah belongs the east and the west. He guides whom he wills to a straight path. Now what happened? Whenever in a community a person was practicing and known as a Christian, suppose, or a Hindu or a non-Muslim, he was recognized as a non-Muslim in his community and society, people knew that he believes this, his scriptural direction of belief is this. People knew. And the moment Allah changes his direction of belief, so his relatives, his environment, people are saying, Allah is saying to them, the fools among the people will say, what has changed or reverted those people from your Qibla, from his Qibla? What has changed from my own Qibla? Why I am changing? Why I am changing my Qibla, my direction of belief? The fools among the people will say, what has reverted them about their Qibla, direction of belief, they were over it. What belief they had before, that was their direction of belief. Now they have reverted, they have turned their own Qibla, not Allah's Qibla. Here in this ayah, the people are changing or reverting their Qibla, own Qibla, own direction of belief. So people, the fools among the people are saying, what has reverted them from their Qibla? The direction of belief, they were over it. So Allah answers, say, for Allah belongs to the east and the west. He guides whom He wills to a straight path. Meanwhile, Allah guides to anyone to a straight path. His Qibla, His direction of belief must change. Must change, believe me. He can never remain on the same previous old concepts. When Allah guides. So direction of belief must change of that person when Allah guides. And once he changes, people say he's a fool. Allah says he's a fool. He doesn't know this. So the people who are fools, they will say, why have you reverted to your, you have changed your Qibla. It is not Allah's Qibla being changed. They say this ayah, the scholar saying the change, Allah changed the Qibla. It is the Qibla of the people are changing. The people are changing their Qibla still today, in the past, present, the future, in all time. Meaning the direction of belief, they are changing all time. When they are changing their Qibla, so people were saying to them, why you have changed the Qibla, the direction of belief, what you are over it. So Allah say, to Allah belong the east and the west. He guides whom He wills to a straight path. And that is what we are reading. Ihdina Sirat al-Mustaqim. Ihdina Sirat al-Mustaqim. Guide us onto the straight path. When Allah guides to the straight path, you have to change that. You not have, you will. Must. If you remain on the previous concept, that means Allah did not guide you. You read the ayat, Allah did not guide you.